Welcome to Everything Computerized, I am CA, and in this video I'll be going to show you how to export your table data into CSV and JSON formats by using MySQL Workbench. If you want to install MySQL, you can go to the link in the description. Watch this video till end and let's get started. I'll be going to show you the procedure in MySQL Workbench. This method is pretty similar to the other SQL servers also. So even if you don't have MySQL installed, you can watch this video as more or less it's the same for all the servers. Open the MySQL Workbench and connect to the SQL server. Now go to the schemas section. Here you'll be able to see all of the databases which are present on your server. Now select the database where your table is present. Now expand this database. If it's not empty, then you could expand the tables section under the selected database. So expand the tables section and select the table you want to export. I'll export the country table present in the world database. Now right click on the table and click on table data export wizard. Here you can select which columns of your table you want to export. You could check the required ones or select all if you want entire table to be exported. If you want some selective rows or some special operations like join to be included in your results, you can click on advanced and edit this query. I'll export the complete table as it is, so I'll go with the sample section. Once you have selected the columns, click on next. Now you need to choose the path where you want to save the results. So click on browse and select the path. I'll choose desktop. Now type the file name. I'll discuss both CSV and JSON files. So first I'll show you for the JSON format, that is JavaScript Object Notation file. So let's name this file as export to JSON and choose the file type as .json. Now click on save. Now check that this box is selected that says export to local machine. Now keep pressing on next and then click on finish. So our JSON file is ready. Let's minimize this window. So here is our export to json.json file. Let's see the steps for the comma separated values or the CSV format. So let's move to our workbench. The initial steps are the same. You need to select the database and then you need to select the table which you want to export and then right click on the table and then click on table data export wizard. This step is the same. Now click on next and now you need to select the file name and the folder where you want to save that file. So for that, click on browse and select the folder. I'll go with the desktop. Let's name the file as export to CSV. Now choose the file format as .csv and click on save. If you don't know what these four parameters are, then just leave them as it is. But if you want to change, you can change these values. Make sure this export to local machine is selected and now click next and then finish. So we have successfully created our CSV file. Let's go to the desktop and see where it is. So this is our export to csv.csv file. Let's open it with notepad. So we have successfully exported our table to CSV and JSON formats by using MySQL Workbench. If you have any queries, you can put them in the comment section. Like this video if it was helpful and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time.